Golemgrad, Macedonia. Giljana Tomovic, a Serbian herpetologist, was out snake tagging on the island when she across a bizarre find, a young viper with a centipede's head poking out of its abdomen. The young snake gravely underestimated the size and strength of the centipede. Tomovic came to a conclusion that the juvenile snake ate its meal alive due to the full-grown insect's tough invertebrate. A post-mortem revealed the 15-centimeter centipede, also known as Scolopendra cingulata, caused damage to the viper digestive organs,